doesn't make something right. Consensus is not a fact-based exercise. You're tied and bound to the self-indulgent enterprise we call America.
Like something.
killers. The hippie killers. Neighbors, nobody loves you like we do. Neighbors, your government has triumphed in finally making you a public fit for the 21st century. Never before has a governing body shown so much concern for the economic well-being of its subjects. Today we have insulated you from countless factions who threaten your financial viability, such as the poor, the idealistic foreigners still clinging to their childish notions of social welfare. Why, you're even kept uninformed of useless propagandist journalism that reports alleged violations of human rights. We all know they wouldn't have been punished if they hadn't been doing something wrong. And who better to dispense such blatantly evident factoids but a self-appointed authority like myself? Acid rain is a thing of the past. Too many possible causes. Too little significance for our modern thinking public. Besides, industrial manufacturing is at an all-time low anyways. Who needs those narrow-minded laborers? Too many mouths to feed. And too much burden on the payroll. Who needs them here in the land of the free time? Some other ass backward country will give us what we need by exploiting its uneducated children anyway. The internet has expanded our ability to pacify average Americans better than ever by offering fantastical adventures to every corner of the imagination. Your home office is the window to your world and the heart of your social life. Such reclusive behavior helps clear the roads and public works from overburden, like the lower middle class and others who depend shamelessly on their government. Today you are freer than ever to do what you want, provided you can pay for it. Remember, the first word in USA is us. We have arrived, neighbors. We are the privileged elite. Since the start of the 17th century, there's been the scent of unseasoned wood burning in the air, and the conquest of nature meant nothing at all. While we betray exception, we take all that's there, but motives are dancers in the reflection of shame. The actions ghostly remnants of our ancestor ways, and unwittingly you just take your place in this parade. This march of godliness makes us all the same anyway. Sepsis blowing in the breeze, and we turned on each other with ferocity, desperation forced without reprieve. But the missions were misguided and the travel led astray. The air resounds with thunder as the victor sees the day, and the haunting voice of history lives ignored but not betrayed. Oh, the voracious march of godliness get us close to heaven one day. Of godliness, the voracious march 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 of godliness makes us all the same anyway. Ah, 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 ah.
for sacrifice. It's there beneath the joy, the glory and pride. Really it's acknowledged but in positive light, consciously omitting the loser's plight. But don't forget the dance of neglect, the craving for community that never was met, the longing for status and the virtue of regret, with no one to deter, pathetically unsure, forgetting who they were.
Carved a nascent country, sweat, blood, and valor forms the grid of our history. Bequeathed to everyone, chance and free expression. Substance was restrained and the spirit was broken. I feel a strange denial, rhythmic as change, constant as time. No need, insistent whispers, summer as a wave. For solution without constitution, black codes by our sides, promising salvation, advocating dogmas, tickets to hereafter, mortals in their prime with their desperate hands in the air, daunting, complex and burning, rhythmic as change, constant as time, conflicts, craving approval, weighted as a murder trial. Oh, I feel a strange consensus, everything else nonsense. Forward is the hope, forget recompense. Peace and tranquility is only for the wealthy, dirt for the masses, and inequality. I feel a strange denial, rhythmic as change, constant as time. Lonely, insistent whispers, dissipating in the night, like a love forgotten. It's
start to fall. Unfazed by rigosity, the objects yield to gravity and deep with the destiny of us all. No one really knows why we die. No one gets a break, so we try. Ignoring mortality, we worship mediocrity and wait to see what happens up on high. Many ways, hey.